Welcome to my basic mechanical engineering playlist. Today I am going to discuss about air preheater. So let's see first of all the outlines of the session. First, simple figure of the air preheater for the examination. Next, function and types of the air preheater. Next, location of air preheater. Next, construction and working. And at last, advantages of air preheater. So let's see one by one briefly. So this is really a very simple figure. Definitely you can draw it easily in the examination. This is the 3D figure of the air preheater so that you can remember this figure in the examination with the help of this 3D figure. In the previous video we have discussed about the feed pump, injector, economizer, superheater, steam separator. Now it's turn for the air preheater. Air preheater is one of the boiler accessories, so it is not compulsory part of the boiler, but it is used to increase the efficiency of boiler. So very simple, all the boiler accessories are actually used to increase the efficiency of boiler, so they are not the compulsory part of the boiler. Let's start with the function of air preheater. Air preheater increases the temperature of the air which is supplied to the furnace with the help of the hot flue gases. So very simple, name itself indicate, it is used to increase the temperature of the air before supplying to the furnace with the help of the hot flue gases, or you can say with the help of the waste flue gases also. Now the types of air preheaters. There are two basic types of the air preheaters. First one is the recuperative, or sometimes it is called as the tubular type, and second one is the regenerative or feed water type. Here I have shown recuperative type air preheater. Now the location of the air preheater, here you can see. It is installed between economizer and the chimney. Next, construction of the air preheater. A tubular type air preheater consists of tubes, here you can see. Flue gases passes through these tubes. Air flows over the surface of these tubes. Baffles, here you can see, are provided to increase the time for exchanging heat from the flue gases to the air. A soot hopper is provided at the bottom of the air preheater to collect the soot, or you can say to collect the dust. Next, working of air preheater. Hot flue gases passes through these tubes of air preheater after leaving the boiler or economizer. Atmospheric air is allowed to pass over these tubes. Here you can see, this is the path of the air. Next, here air and flue gases flow in the opposite direction. Here you can see flue gas flows in the downward direction, whereas air is in upward direction. So it is sometimes called as the counter flow of the flue gases and air. Baffles are provided in the air preheater to provide more time for exchanging heat. This preheated air is supplied to the furnace of the boiler. Now, advantages of air preheater. It increases the evaporative capacity per kg of fuel. It increases 2% boiler efficiency for each 35 to 40 degree Celsius rise in temperature of the air. So very simple, if you are able to increase the temperature of the air of 35 to 40 degree Celsius, then definitely the boiler efficiency will increase 2%. Gives better combustion with less smoke, soot and ash. Enables a low grade fuel to burn with less excess air. Once again I have shown the simple figure of the air preheater for the examination. Because of now you are able to compare this 3D figure of the air preheater with the simple figure of the air preheater. and so that you can remember it. Thanks, my dear friends, for watching this video. Press the like button to appreciate it.